Okay, we're doing Niv post Laban. This one's been doing all right. Ren is like being the big card that's like carried Niv. Oh no. Cherry 150 with I can't remember what garbage did he 50 with again? Give me land to play this. Ugh. That big Jace? Feels bad, man. This godless shine bone me. You're so beautiful. Please? Wow. Dude, this sucks. Without Ashley. Just bad beats. Oh my goodness. On top? Get a land? Any land, any land, any land. How am I drawing, like, four lands in a row? Or sorry, like, how many is that? I was on the play? So I haven't drawn a single land in my five draws. Lands. I start to lead on top. Already mad. Like, the variance is so effing, like... Yeah, we're just dead anyways. Turn six, I drew a land. Oh boy. I wonder if they kept in push. I wonder if it's better just to like stay with Utopia Sprawls. Look it up. Oh, my goodness. Oh boy. Kind of want, I'm not sure. All these cards wreck me. Ugh, they all wreck me. I'll just take Lily, I guess. Chime in your opinion. I, like... If they use Aether Gust here, I'm happy. Blue Doomblade. Veil Summer be our best. No, Veil wouldn't work. Oh my gosh. That's what they drew. Please put it bottom. Please don't let it be lands this time. On top? No. Now we just lose. Wow, they're just flexing. They literally did nothing. We are feeling the wrath of playing a five-color deck without playing Astrolabe. Oh, now I'll draw every land. But you know, game one, man, I'll just won't draw a whole land the whole game. But this one, here you go, bud. Have freaking 50. Be able to draw special. Now, probably 4-1. Niazic. Okay. They've hit their bolts. Time for Clothis to win the game. So you can change? Why would you want to change? Honestly, you know what? I love YNW Melly, whatever his name is. My baby Smyrna. Three, then go to seven. I like going to seven. We just exile this for red and we're good to go. Plus Mox. That sounds like a easy 3-0. What gains me health? Nothing that I care about. Guile? I think I used... Wait, were there no Guiles in there? Where... Did I not see Kaya's Guile? I'm too old for this. That's pretty nutso. Okay. Am I a psycho? Are they killing my bird? That's wrong. That's wrong. I like you, but you're crazy. Imagine not playing Deja Sharon. Help! We have trophies I can draw. My balls are getting too hairy to shave. Am I a psycho? Yeah, am I a psycho? Oh boy. They have a land. No. Oh, wait, I can make it so it just hits this. Oh my goodness. Bye-bye, Swisspear. Man, really? After, like, I got rid of Niv, and then I immediately draw the thingy. I think it's right, because I could cast it after I play out a second birdie. I think I like blocking and doing all the modes. Why would they bring in Dragon's Claw? What the heck? Zippin' Hennessy. I don't know why they have a Dragon's Claw. I hit ours. I think I have one more Niv in the deck. Clearly, because we are also. Imagine this was a Bolt. Oh my goodness. Stand. Like this? I mean, we just get to alt. We just get to alt and Nahiri, we're fine. Imagine if we had Ashlib still. And my night hand. Oh no, they're gonna gain health. It's funny because they have more lands than me. So I'm not both a blue moon, I just don't care about it. For the BM. They have blue. No. Okay, I may have made some mistakes. I'm good this way. It's just, we're just warming up, okay? We're gonna win. They've gained too much life. You think Nala give up? We still deck first. Of course they won't give up. Probably eating two glues at once. Are they gonna kill my Kaya? They are. So that's a fairy somewhere in her deck. Imagine not scooping. Yeah. I don't know why they're playing Dragon's Claw. Niv is red, duh. It's the most optimistic player. Like, yo, I got this! I'm not effing leaving! We need to play that clip. How far I go to F and share that thing? Was it forever ago, I guess? I guess so. Where's that thing I shared forever ago? I need to find a better way to save this so I can share this when I want to see it. Here it is. It's like exactly what our opponent was thinking. On the draw, sure. Is that an ego main? Yeah. What if they're playing Veil main? I'm gonna get got. I'm on the draw, like, I just need to draw a third land and we're Gucci. Stub me! You do it. I hate this. It keeps wanting to play the stupid Life is Good song. La 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 la. But again, like game one, we're just not gonna draw lands. Holy crap, that link. Hey, mama. Why didn't I think? Like, Ren, maybe? Like, what do you think they're playing? Just gotta draw late. Lands? La 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 la. Dude, this is not my league. La 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 la. Hey, mom. I'm jealous, man. I'm effing jealous. Hey, mama. It's as good as ever. And I thank you, mama. Oh, did they draw Astrolabe? Or not Astrolabe, what's it called? Holy guacamole, I drew a thingy. I promise you I'm going back to school and I just want you to be proud of, hey, they should have did it earlier. You'll say mama, hey. Hey, mama. I know I'm so proud for you. So proud of you and do we name Cryptic or do we name Archmage's Charm? Let's go Cryptic. Fudge! Oh, they're playing Joriel, that dumb deck. That one. I want to seem so loud for you. Bad today, mama. Any land? Any land? Fudge. La 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 la. La la. Hey, mama. La la la. La 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 la. Hey, mama. Feels bad, man. My mana. Well, it looks like we're board wiping here. So they're gonna put something back on top. Probably a draw two. I do this to play around like charm, I guess. Like, I know I don't get to play this, but I'd rather play around charm. Where'd that decklist go I saved? They have one. Oh, I guess they have one charm. They draw Ren. Okay. Okay, give me like three cards. Okay. We'll work with it. Scott, if they swing, I'll take it. I don't want to get Snapcaster Maged. Jeez, they're going all in. Green, black, blue. supposed to sing here, I think. Playing five color. They unban Blood Moon. Blood Moon unban. It's close. They did not put it on top. The show goes on. Shrek Stoff, welcome back to the Big Deck Club. Thank you so much for 5 months. Take away the birds. Oops. That's a good draw. Force. This is where they have freaking Blood Moon. 4-3 EDH. What? Who says we're playing EDH today? Huh. You. Glizzy Guzzler. It's your favorite. get belligerent. It's okay. We can just ban. We can time you out now. It's like the worst set of lands I can get. Moon! Blood Moon! Sixty cards versus Yorion. Probably needs to be 60 just to make him more the mana more consistent, I guess. Oh joy. Can't cast it. Red, white, or no, green, red. No, I can. For abundant growth, you just go back to Utopia Sprawl. So they have Snap. Snap and the other thing. Right? Yeah, there's Snap. Wait, where'd their Snap go? Oh, I took the Snap. Down, down. Oh, I forgot to kill it first. Oops! I overthought it. Said to swing first. No, I don't hate him. Can you get it land? Nope. Whack and bory. Just want to land. Can we get much higher? I blow. Bolt. Oh, this time they drew it. Okay. Block here. Play around mana leak? Probably. Another drawn out game. What's up, Chief and Chat? What is the rate? It's me being greedy. Do I have another Niv in my deck? Oh, they bolted it? Get that out of here. Keep upticking. Oh, what's up, Sharon? All of the lights, all of the lights. All of the lights, lights in here, baby. One mana drops you oddly works. Okay, they're dead. Slow and steady with a couple punts along the way. Jeez. What's on green for losing? They were playing Moon Volley, the like 1/2 that makes a 2/2. Wanna do a Donald deck? What deck? Oh jeez. You gotta like cut back on the freaking cryptics and the charms. Like honestly, just like put four what's the draw three, discard three card in? Why can't I have two lands? The deck is 40 ticks, or what? Shoot the line set. Nope. Oh, if I do, I can keep 40 of the ticks. $111? It's $122 I owe you. No, one mana deal with my two guys. I need two drops. Oh, it's so close. Oh, that would be so good. Yeah, you can main deck timely in that deck, it's fine. Why do you counter that? I would get rid of the thing on top. Of course. Well, now we wait till we do a double turn later. No, it's just like, Ren is like the one problematic card. Like, they can deal with pretty much everything else. It's the Ren that's the huge hit. Why don't you crack your fetches? I mean, I probably should. Okay, we'll crack some fetches this turn. Can green white fetch anything else? Nope, that's all the lands in my deck. Okay, this is where we just hope we draw Niv. Boyle's fine. How's Lavinia against them? Eh. It's like, eh. What's up, Tuzmo? We went 5-0. You can actually watch that whole. I put it up on my YouTube. You can watch it after if you want. It was actually like a really good league. They mulled the four. Good signs for us. Bum 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 bum. It's like it lets us cast Niv a turn earlier, but probably not worth it. Maybe I'm supposed to cut birds completely in this matchup. But like they mold the four, so. And like Ren's just drawing his card each turn. I have it bound as 1-2. 1 yes, 2. Or wait, my yes, no? 3 and 4. Just default, I think it is. Black, red, green. They mulled the four. And we double discarded them. Like, birds are awkward. Like, they accelerate us here, which is... Like, I guess we need the strong turn, too. Hold this up. In case they have Search Rose Cant, I guess. Okay. Oh, there's no basic this thingy? Okay. What can we get? I can get black red. Blood Crypt, right? Blood Crypt seems fine. Wow, their hand's awful. To be a real human being. D-Sphere? I should have blue-green, yeah. We have to go get green, blue, red, white. Black source, I guess? white, black, blue, green, red. Arcbound, welcome back to the Big Deck Club. To be real human being. Wow. Also, I should have exiled Path. Yeah, no, our deck's awful against Burn. Real human being. Commands. Yeah, I'm tempted to just boil. Go boom. Or just K command, start getting in there. Let's go here. Sub Leviathan. No boil. Three to two lands? Yeah, and then we just have a Ren, like, we're in a gold spot, but. Oh, did I have Cloth? I didn't have Cloth is activated then. I didn't have it activated that turn. Oh, I also would just rather kill that. Forever, ever, ever. All I know is that we're winning this game. Is there a way to check that? Does it tell me? It usually does. Think of you. Keep me under your spell. You keep me in. La da 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 da. Is there any other blue source I can get in the deck? Potentially.
Da da la da 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 da. Just go boom. You can't sleep, oh, I don't sleep. But think of you, lol, they say, GG, we both go boom, they wrote lol in chat, lol.
I have not been able to keep a 7 out of any of these hands. I think I won the die roll once this match, or this league. I've lost the die roll 4 of the 5 matches. Okay, I can keep this. Does Boyle always play this much? No. Fudge. I have 3 Kai's Guiles. To be... Mm-hmm. Swing 8. Of course. One, two, three, four. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, losing the die roll again loses us this game. I guess we're on the block, take seven. Hope we rip. Yeah, I hope we rip Guile and they just hope they hit nothing. Watch, we're gonna draw it too. Like, if I'm on the play, we win, but nope. I lost 4 of the 5 matches of die rolls this game. Call this seems bad. I mean, it's like okay on the play. Oh yeah, we gotta listen to this. We need a blue or white source. Go get a white source, I guess. I got murder on my mind. I know, right? No worm, but it's pretty please. You know what makes a song so messed up? Is that he he was a murderer or is a murderer. Top it, I guess. Well, we got game two. What? Suicidal. Yeah, we're just not losing this game. GG's. Good game. It's going all right. If we win this, we go 4-1, so that's nice. Give you all my ecstasy. You think they had enough yet? They realized. Let's see if I can draw my Kai's Guiles this game. If you can play the Pioneer, you can play without Leaf. So true. So true. We finally found our Guile, and I think it's the first seven I've kept, like, the entire league. Now, Modern? He's, like, really good in Modern, but he just, like, breaks Legacy. When you just have Wasteland every single game. And, like, almost every single creature is just, like, worthless. I just don't want them to have a fetch. A fetch, like, really screws me. Please, no fetch. Oh, thank goodness. Don't have a dork! Oh, okay, we win. We win. We win. We win. Yeah, this won't hit the Rancars. Gain life. Small point not doing this, but not really what. Uh-oh. No! I'm gonna die! It's gonna kill me. thinking Nahiri. Oh boy, that's 7 damage. So any plus 2 kills me now. Okay, I'm alive. Whiff one more time. No! I lost 4 of the 5 effing matches. Like, how stupid is that? Like, for die roll? When it mattered, I would have won game 1.